You know, one of the things to be aware of, I think, since this is our New Year's broadcast and we're trying to get some of the basic information out there, that we always want to approach the body in restoring balance. It's not to kill off fungus, kill off bacteria, kill off viruses. The idea is to restore the body's balance, to boost the immune system, to get rid of all these toxins that are present in the body. And we have tens of thousands. The Environmental Working Group did a study of newborn babies and found of the 413 chemicals they tested for, there were 286 in each of these newborn babies. Now there's 80 to 100,000 chemicals in the environment. So the majority of these chemicals weren't tested for. Yet of the 413, they found 286, which is a high number. Now you take a baby who's only been on the planet for 9 months in a womb, being born with almost 300 chemicals, and you take an adult who's been here maybe 30, 40, 50 years, that is a lot more absorption of chemicals. So that body burden is going to be affecting us always. So we don't want to be destroying things. We want to be creating balance in the body, balancing the digestive system, balancing the hormonal function, balancing the immune system, bringing and restoring balance to everything in the body. It's not about wiping out things. And I've seen, there's a lot of debate as to whether the contagion theory applies, whether bacteria and viruses are actually infectious. And much of that goes back to the fact that when you find diseased tissue, you'll find bacteria. You'll find yeast or fungus or parasites. But was it there before? Or is the bacteria parasite feeding off the diseased tissue? Now, scientific studies from years back show it's just feeding off the diseased tissue. However, it fits the pharmaceutical model and promoting their business to say that we're contracting these. These are infectious things that we have to be aware of. The only thing that we most always have in common are going to be the toxic load of chemicals in our body, which are constantly working to suppress the immune system, cause cancer, create hormonal disruption, affect neurological function. These things are taking place in our body always. So on the McCombs plan, we're not trying to get rid of Candida. We're just trying to revert it back to its normal, healthy yeast form, but not to create more toxicity for the body to handle, not to create more disruption, more inflammation, more imbalances. And the approaches out there that follow this approach are just following the medical model, the pharmaceutical model, and they're not truly using holistic approach, because holistic approach is just to create the balance. So I think it's important when we approach our lives and how we deal with all these problems that we're always looking to create balance and not create further imbalances. And antibiotics do that to a very extreme degree.